Outside my door is what you're looking for. Flower child, you're born to earn.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So Valentine's Day is right around the corner, so I decided to film this sultry, sexy, classic Valentine's Day look for you guys. So if you're interested in seeing how I got this look, then just please keep watching. Okay guys, so for today's first step, we're going to be moisturizing the face, and I'm going in using my Kiehl's Ultra Facial Oil Free Gel Cream, and this one is super hydrating and for normal to oily skin types. And next up, we're going to be priming the face. Today I'm going to be using my Fenty Beauty by Rihanna Pro Filter Instant Retouch Primer, and this is actually the first time I'm using this on my channel, and I actually really, really loved it. For foundation today, I'm actually using another Fenty product, and this is the Pro Filter Soft Matte Longwear Foundation, and I'm actually using the shade 220. And firstly, I'm going to go in and apply this product with just a foundation brush. I find that this is the best way to apply this product. And then after I do my whole face, I'm just going to go in with her beauty sponge and just sink that all into my skin. It could lead you back to me. And when you find the place you're looking for, maybe you will finally settle down. When you're over all this wanderlust, take the road you know will lead you home. I should have known it from the start. When you try. So I just wanted to give you guys a few things that I actually liked about this product. I really like the formula. It is very liquidy, but it's really nice to apply. And I found that it was really nice to layer on as many times as you wanted to without making it clumpy or dry or anything like that. So I really did like this foundation. For concealer today, I decided to use my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I'm actually going to be using two shades today. Firstly, the one that I'm applying right now is in the shade Sand Sable, and I'm just going to be applying this under my eyes and around my nose. I'm going to be doing my chin and the bridge of my nose, and then I'm going to be going in with the lighter color, and this is the shade Fair Claire. This is basically going to be really brightening up the inner corners. And I'm actually going to be putting it on my eyelids as well and then brightening up my forehead. So this color I really use to really highlight my face. And then I'm just going to be going in with my beauty blender and just blending that all out.
Those were the times we had, sharing the joy that we thought would last. Memories of love and affection never really was just like a dream. Was it simple things that made me so crazy about you? Was it your charm or your passion? It's not hard to believe I love you and I need you so hard.
So to set under my eyes today, I'm going to be using my Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contouring Palette, and I'm just going to be using that white shade in the palette, setting under the eyes, and I'm actually going to be using this powder all over my face to set my whole face, my eyelids, everywhere, just to get you having that good base. I find that this is a really good step to do for when you want to do your contour. I feel like the contour goes on a lot better when you set the whole face and it's all dry. Baby, please forget me not. For my face today, we're going to be using that same palette we were just using, and I'm actually using the e.l.f. highlighting brush. I've really been liking this brush to really get precise in my cheekbones there, and then I'm going to be also contouring my forehead, my jawline, and my chin as well. Maybe we need just a little. My face today, we're going to be using the Milani Base Bronzer, and this is in the shade Soleil. I'm just going to be using I believe it's the Multitask Brush by Real Techniques. I'm just going to be using this to bronze my whole face and give me that really tanned look. For blush today, I'm just going to be using my Special Occasion 39 Color Eyeshadow and Blush Palette. And I'm just using those two really pretty peachy nude colors for my cheeks today. Baby, please forget me now. I want you to remember. To highlight my face, I'm going in with my BH Cosmetics, and this is the collab palette with Carly Bible, and I'm just going to be using that gold shade just to highlight my cheeks. And then I'm actually going to be going into the lighter highlight at the bottom of the palette just to really intensify that highlight. I want you to remember. Eyes today, I'm going to be using my Huda Beauty Warm Brown Obsessions palette, and this is the perfect palette for Valentine's Day colors. The first color we're going to be using in the crease is just a neutral brown shade, and I'm just going to be carving out my crease, not going in very precise, just kind of doing a more general color on the lid. Hand in hand, hold on. No, we never go solo. No, we never go solo. We're the light in the sky when the stars burn down. We're the music you hear when the beat drops out. We're the afterglow. The next color we're going to be using is that orange shade on the top there. And this is really just going to deepen up the crease. I'm really focusing this color right into my crease, trying not to go over or under the crease as well. Shade I'm using is that burnt orange red shade, and we're just going to be focusing this shade in the outer view of the eye just to really deepen it up a little bit. Silhouettes frozen, memories caught in a moment, memories caught in a moment. Side by side tonight, dance with our hearts wide open, dance with our hearts wide open. With a light in the sky when the stars burn down with the music. Okay, so I wanted to deepen it up even more, so I took that red color on the top of the palette and going in and focusing this in the outer V as well. Again, just to deepen it up a little bit more, I wanted to add a little bit of red just because this is a Valentine's Day look. Okay, so no more crazy colors. The last color we're going to be using is just this bone color in the palette. And I'm just going to be using this to clean up the harsh lines and just to brighten up the center of the eye a little bit. I see the colors of your heart. I see your colors in the dark. Okay, so I didn't want to go in with a black eyeliner today, but I did want to go in with just a little bit more subtle eyeliner, and I'm going in with the Rimmel London eyeliner, and this is in the shade Coffee, and I'm just going to be lining the top of my eyelash and then just blending it out with this brush that I'm using. I believe this is from BH Cosmetics. Well, your smile came to me somehow, and everything faded away, and all this time I thought it
little bit, just me and my guitar, blowing up hearts, dancing in the dark, just waiting for a spark.
All right, guys, so for mascara today, I'm using my favorite mascara, and this is the CoverGirl Total Teeth Mascara. This one is super good, and I really recommend it, and it's super affordable as well. You guys know that no look is complete without a set of falsies. So today I'm using these lashes that I picked up from Forever 21, and I'm actually super shocked. They were super good and I love them a lot. And then I'm going to be using the Huda Beauty palette on the bottom of my eyelashes just to really complete the eye look and give you that warm and a little bit of drama in the eye.
Now you stomp your feet up off the ground.
Waterline today, I'm going for more of a brown, and this is the brown that we actually use on the upper eyelash, and this is the one by Rimmel London, and this is in the shade Coffee. For my bottom lashes today, I'm just going to be going in with my Total Teeth CoverGirl mascara, and then I'm just going to be applying a little bit on the top of my lashes as well, just to blend the falsies with my real lashes. For my inner corner highlight, I'm going to be using that same eyeshadow palette by Carly Bybel, and I'm using that really light highlight shade in just popping it in the inner corner, and then I'm actually going to be pinning it also on my brow bone just to highlight the brown bowl as well. My lips today, I'm going to be using this lip liner by Maybelline, and this is just in the shade Red. I'm using the star of the show, and this is the Fenty Beauty Stunna Lip Paint, and this is her red lip in the shade Uncensored. This is so, so stunning. I loved it so much. It went on so smooth, so nice. The only bad thing I have to say about it is that it is a little bit runny, so you do have to be careful when you apply it, just so that it doesn't bleed everywhere.
Summer, I was a runner. But who needs love anyway? I'm young and I'm on my way. Now I sit and wonder how I live without you. With you, I see brighter days. And everything has changed. Cause I fall in love, I know I found it out.
And I hope you guys enjoy your Valentine's Day.
See, the first time I saw you, I knew nothing would be the same.
Bye, guys.
Can't get enough, although I don't know how you got it.